Welcome to Sumo Pi, a Python suite to make Sumo traffic simulations accessible to a larger research community and to create real-world micro-simulation transport models. A main feature is certainly its GUI that allows easy to create and to control as scenarios, allowing people outside the programming community to use Sumo. Here's an example. It's Christian. He's a civil engineer. Hi, how did you get into Sumo?
Hi. I learned how to use Sumo Pi suite and micro simulation concept in a course held by Professor Weiser during my master course at University of Bologna. And despite only 15 hours of lecture, the whole classroom was also able to realize small micro simulation scenarios with TurnFlow and OdiDaemon and analyze the output of the Sumo simulation through the Sumo Pi GUI. And for my master thesis, I worked on modeling large-scale micro-simulation scenarios. And I also tried to learn for the first time the Python language in order to work directly with Sumo Pi scripts. And I can say the approach with the software was very nice. And successively, during my PhD thesis, I implemented a script in Sumo Pi to create the virtual population based on GPS traces related to different means of transportation.
Very good. So, as Christian said, Sumo Pi can do many things that Sumo can do, but it can do more. It's actually a modeling framework for activity-based demand models. Using different data sources like GPS, OD matrices, Google GTFS, and can then create plans that can be micro-simulated and analyzed. If you are interested in how to create such a scenario, just come to our poster session and I show you how to do it. Thanks for your attention and see you soon.